My second rule is never ever think small. You have to go and shoot for the stars. I didn't just think about being in movies. No, I wanted to be a movie star. I wanted to have above the title billing. I wanted to become the highest paid entertainer. I basically wanted to be another John Wayne. What's wrong with that? Never think small, think big. My third rule is ignore the naysayers. I think it is natural that when you have a big vision and big dreams and you have big goals, that people are going to say around you, I don't think it can be done. I think it's impossible. I mean, it started right away when I was 15 years old and I became a bodybuilder. Right off the top, when I said, I want to be a world champion in bodybuilding, I want to be Mr. Universe. They immediately said, are you crazy? Bodybuilding is an American sport, forget about it, it's nuts. And then when I wanted to go into show business, after I won 13 world championship titles in bodybuilding, I said, I want to be like Reg Park. I want to be a Hercules, I want to get into movies. Well, I tell you, when I met those agents and managers, their reaction was, oh, Arnold, that is so funny. You want to be what, a leading man? Oh, come on. I mean, look, first of all, let's start with your body. You're gigantic, you're like a monster. And then your accent, oh, it gives me the chills just listening to your German bullshit. Come on now. Have you ever seen an international movie star with a German accent? It doesn't happen. Forget about that. And then your name, what is it, Watson Schnitzel or something like that? People are going to storm the theater and the movie houses because Watson Schnitzel is starring in a movie. Oh yeah, I can see that already. Imagine that. Everywhere I turned, they said, no, it won't happen, it's not going to happen, and forget about it. Luckily, I did not listen. I started taking acting classes, English classes, even accent removal classes. I ran around all day saying lines like, a fine wine grows on a vine. All of a sudden, I got a little break. All of a sudden, I got a TV show. A little part, then another little part, and then pumping on and stay hungry, and then of course I landed the big role of Conan the Barbarian. So finally I got the big, big break. And you know what was so interesting about it was the director said at the press conference, if we wouldn't have had Schwarzenegger with those muscles, we would have had to build one. And then when I did Terminator, James Cameron said, the I'll be back line became one of the most famous movie lines in history because of Arnold's crazy accent, because he sounded like a machine. So as you see, everything that the naysayer said was a liability became an asset. Ignore the naysayers. The fourth rule is work your ass off. You never want to fail because you didn't work hard enough. It doesn't matter in what area you're in. No pain, no gain. Listen, when I came to the United States, I remember that I trained 5 hours a day, every day, and I was managing a construction business and I was a bricklayer. And I went to college also. And I took acting classes from 8 o'clock at night to 12 o'clock midnight. Every day I did that. Work your butt off. That's what I always believe, no matter what you do, work, work, work. And my fifth and last rule is, don't just take, give something back. Tear down that mirror that makes you always look at yourself. And you will be able to look beyond that mirror and you will see the millions and millions of people that need your help. And this is why I tried to take every opportunity that I could to give something back. I started training Special Olympians. I started after school programs for the most vulnerable children, for inner city children, to make them be able to say no to drugs, no to gangs, and no to violence. We all can create change, whether it is in our neighborhood or in our local schools, because the bottom line is, it is up to us. Have a vision, think big, ignore the naysayers, work your ass off, and give back and change the world. Because if not us, who? If not now, when?
Arnold, call Adrian. Hey, tactical nuke incoming. Nice, man.